Dlubal Software includes many good tools to design reinforced concrete structures. If you calculate pure beam structures, the calculation software RSTAB 9 is the first choice. For additional calculations of slabs, walls or shells, the finite element software RFEM 6 is required. After activating the concrete design add-on, you can perform ultimate and serviceability limit state designs of reinforced concrete members and surfaces. Many international standards are available. All reinforcement parameters are defined directly in the member and surface properties. The information that is important for the design, such as effective lengths or concrete cover, can be found directly in the component properties. The concrete cover is determined automatically from the selected exposure classes. Longitudinal and shear reinforcements can be defined in clearly arranged dialog boxes. In order to arrange the member reinforcements individually, reinforcements can be divided into several areas. Ribs are used to represent T-beams in the FE model. A new feature in RFEM 6 is the linearly variable distribution of the effective widths. Design supports are defined for redistributions of moments and shear force reductions at the support edge. These supports are then assigned to the respective members. In Dlubal software, identical members are grouped together as member representatives. They are a clever way to reinforce members uniformly. Concrete cover as well as longitudinal and shear reinforcement can be set at a central point. As with the members, the most important information on surface reinforcement is entered directly into the surface dialog box. From there, or via the navigator, you can also access the reinforcement types you have created yourself. You can save these with the required settings and use them to reinforce any surface. The concrete design add-on in RFEM allows you to perform punching shear designs for singularly or linearly supported surfaces. All relevant nodes are found automatically by the program and checked with regard to the required punching shear reinforcement. After performing the design, the results are displayed graphically and in tables. In the navigator, you can control the display of design results and reinforcement quantities. All the designs are shown in the tables. The complete design, including calculation formulas, can be viewed and printed in the printout report if required. To divide a building into stories, you need the building model add-on. The program automatically recognizes all components belonging to a story. The building model can be used to determine center of gravity, results on shear walls or story drifts for each individual floor. The add-on is also used in dynamics, because all these values can be determined for spectral analysis as well. There is also a suitable add-on for the analysis of construction stages. This means that different situations that occur during the construction process can be considered with a structural analysis. Structural elements such as members, surfaces or supports can be modified for each construction stage.